So I went to Alaska to further pursue my interest in wildlife and the wilderness. And I began to really become aware of the human dynamic involved with wildlife management issues. And that was actually much more interesting to me than the biology of these animals. During this time, my husband and I joined the local lay-led congregation, and I was quickly asked to serve on the board of directors, to be a lay leader, to teach in the Hebrew school, and so I learned as I went along, and I loved everything that I did. I began to quietly dream of becoming a rabbi, but it felt like too big of a dream. Little old me who never went to Hebrew school. In 2005, I was divorced, and I began to really seriously reflect on my life and what I wanted my life to look like. And what was so clear to me was that I loved Judaism. I loved leading services, exploring how Torah was relevant in our lives, wrestling with questions, dealing with the hard things in life and the beautiful, wonderful, joyous things, and how Jewish ritual moved through all of those things and helped carry us through. And it was so clear to me that I could only be a rabbi because it did all the things I loved the most and the things I knew that I was good at. I chose RRC because I was attracted to the curriculum. It follows the idea that Judaism is an evolving Jewish civilization, and that really speaks to me and how I think about Judaism. I am attracted also to the commitment of the college to social justice and activism and environmental justice and the work that's happening here in that way. And finally, you know, when I came to visit here, I felt so at home. It was every kind of rabbinical student here. I'm older, I have children, I've had a career before, and so I really saw here people like me, and that felt right.
Showing it straight on, not riddles, not hints, not around the corner.
One of the surprises this year for me has been that my favorite class is Biblical Hebrew. I did not expect that. The Torah is really opening up to me. Some of the subtle nuances with the language and the word plays and letter plays, and it's just fascinating, and really could not have gotten that from just reading the English. I came to RRC thinking that I wanted to be a congregational rabbi, and I still think that that's true, but I have the opportunity to really explore lots of different avenues here, from multi-faith studies to chaplaincy, and there's ample opportunity through courses and special learning programs to really explore those fully, and I feel so supported here in that.
God, please heal her.
The students are inspiring and are great teachers and partners on this journey. The teachers are wise and insightful and incredibly supportive. The administration is so forward-thinking and reflective about the process and really wanting to give us the best experience here possible. And the learning is rigorous and exciting, and can't wait for more.